Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man. Let's drop.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up. Drive is pulled.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Hull integrity shows low.
Steady as she goes.
Here comes the drop.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
UV filters, polarize the glass.
Roger.
Error margin 0.01. Good drop.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
My coordinates were an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly off the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set, you got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. How you feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work slick.
Captain? Chief decided to stop by. She's been working on a present for you two.
What's this?
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Want to bring the chief?
Meh, how about no? Boss! What do you call a fighter pilot in a rainstorm? Tell me! Dry as a bone. Words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2. Staff Sergeant and his men are waiting for you and the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Flares will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourself back in one piece.
That looks scary as shit.
Step aside.
Whoa, back it up, boy, on!
That ain't funny, man.
At ease.
Shima, you're my co-pilot.
We're out of fire.
Yes, ma'am.
You want tight?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
It's our window, Raider. Come on up. We're right on target.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
No Marines ever been this close to the Daystar, that's for sure.
You hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating. About a minute, give or take.
That's 100 times normal spin.
Let's get a look at the day side.
Beacon.
No, nobody could have survived this.
We don't know that.
The facility's toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir.
I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
Boost rigs on. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
You guys hear that?
Take more than that to knock this place out of orbit.
Everyone spread out. Let's see what we can find. Something.
Coming for you.
Is it a firefight?
Looks that way.
don't think these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
Maybe those things turned. Their old security bots turned on them. They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Great result. Scan your sectors.
We're looking for survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
Still armed. Why are they moving like that? There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
She's good, Cash.
Light down. Nice cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Let's get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
Go for it,
Captain.
No
guard
bots
on
standby.
Powers
up,
they're
live!
Crazy!
What the hell, man? Why is our own tech shooting at us?
Eleven o'clock!
Cover!
find out.
Salt, get back to Raven 1. I want you on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The mine's just ahead of us. Straight shot. Let's move.
Start shooting.
Earth needs the resources from these mines.
Catwalk! 1 o'clock! What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
They don't know we're here. They may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents. I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Oh, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this.
said that ship came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knock the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own mechs attacked us.
That was no accident, Destiny. I must have gotten into the program.
Did you find any other survivors?
The more of us spent leaving.
And you're all that's left.
Landing pad right outside. It's covered by heat shielding, though.
The drills here are highly explosive.
Roger that. Let's do this.
When you open us up to the air pad, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or no?
Get your people lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling the cap.
Fever, Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. This lever opens the shutters. I hope you know what you're doing.
Time your shadows.
You too, Raider.
Marines, protect your people. Fire when ready.
Hold them off. We evac on the night cycle.
It's my job to make sure that we get back.
We lift off on my order.
We shouldn't have been down there in the first place.
That's not your call.
Mission comes first. Omar's words, not mine.
I bring my men home, Salt. We do both.
Captain, he goes willingly.
He didn't have to, Corporal.
Two seconds, Salt. All I needed was two more seconds.
I needed those 2 seconds to get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Main to Raven.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency off-rep, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Me too, Saul.
Dead at Salter.
Let's get you to the bridge.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Captain, this way, if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your HUD now.
Tigris is under attack.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now. Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
We saved lives out there, Ethan. But there were some problems.
What kind of problems, ma'am?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it, Ethan.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Gator, I've got the captain. We're coming in now.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Tigris is engaged with the Olympus.
Then what the hell are we doing sitting out here?
Captain's gotta make the call to jump for support.
Captain Azakon.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris's fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate it.
Just do it, Salt.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Kamal informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.